From Creamer Media in Johannesburg, this is the Real Economy Report. The South African National Roads Agency has signed a memorandum of understanding with the rock crushing equipment supplier Pilot Crushtec to engender relationships with smaller contractors in the lower end of the construction industry as part of the organization's transformation drive. Tasneem Bulbulia tells us more.
The MOU will facilitate access to equipment, finance, training, development, after-sales service, maintenance, leasing, and rental options for crushing and related equipment. The continuous expansion and maintenance of the country's roads is a lucrative sector, but newcomers are hampered from participation by the high cost of capital equipment and a lack of expertise within the field. Therefore, the MOU is posited to, among others, give SMMEs access to expertise and machinery required to tender and execute major Sanral projects. Sanral CEO Skumbuzo Makazomo elaborates.
Sanral is pursuing its transformation policy in accordance with our new long-term strategy, Horizon 2030. We give a lot of capital to the construction industry market on an annual basis, and we would want more companies to benefit from that capital. We have found that previously people had a lot of barriers to participating in the industry. They don't have the capital to be able to access things like equipment and materials. When they do have needs to acquire materials and equipment, they are not able to secure positive agreements with the suppliers of those materials and equipment. And then thirdly, when they do acquire plant, they sometimes don't know how to operate it. And when they are out in our projects doing the work and the material or the equipment breaks down, they're not able to fix it. So part of the partnership with Pilot Crushtec, because a lot of our suppliers in road construction would use crushers to produce the aggregate that we need for road layer works. With Pilot Crushtec as a partner, we want to make it easier for our contractors when they win bids with us to be able to acquire plant, to be able to get the technical training to be able to operate that plant, and also to get post-sale supports at construction sites so that if the plant does break down, they're able to get the support they need and they're able to complete the project successfully without them also being liquidated in the process.
Pilot Crushtec CEO Sandro Scherf outlines the company's objectives in pursuing the MOU and the role it will undertake.
We're obviously looking at revenue growth, we're looking at profitability, growing our employment, growing our numbers, and to that end, hopefully, as we grow, we pay more taxes, we employ more people, and we grow our company, our stakeholders' interests, including staff, shareholders, suppliers, partners, customers, and we grow the country in general. On a smaller scale, obviously, we fully behind the transformation and encouraging and growing the number of entrants into the market. We have offerings from 10 ton an hour to 500 ton an hour. So we have opportunities to assist all types of business from the smallest entrant to the biggest. The big challenges we see our contractors face, new entrants, is very much around financing and funding of their capital equipment requirements and also their operational requirements. And then training and ability to do the jobs. And I think those are two primary focuses of this MOU. To collaborate and to source innovative funding solutions, whatever they might be. We've had some experience with some have been successful, some not so successful, but that's a big push for us in ensuring the funding solutions. And then the other aspect is the training side of it. There's no point in giving someone money if they don't know how to crush, if they don't know what's required, and then if they don't know what work to do. In terms of support, aftermarket, I think Pilot's record there is well known. We can support entrants in terms of all aspects of the operational abilities of these machines, but business management is a key one, and I think that's a big challenge that Sanral and ourselves have to work with to grow small contractors.
The MOU also presents an opportunity to promote Pilot Crushtec's locally produced products for road building and manufacturing top-grade road stone and aggregates, with these being used both locally and internationally.
Other news making headlines, Montage urges continued investments in clean coal technology. Mineral Resources Minister Gwede Montage has commended Sasol for the good work it was doing and the opening of its new Impumelelo colliery,
This was the official opening of our new replacement mine. It's the third replacement mine that we've done over the last 8 or 9 years. So the minister was kind enough to join us this morning. It's already in operation, but this was the official opening of the mine. Okay, so this replaces a mine that had been in operation for about 30 years. And Impulalelo will mine eventually, when it gets to full operation, about 9 or 10 million tons of coal per year. We employ about 1,700 full-time employees, also probably an equivalent number or even more service providers. The three replacement mines that we have just finished doing was part of a 14 billion rand investment.
That's Creamer Media's Real Economy Report. Join us again next week for more news and insights into South Africa's real economy. And don't forget to listen to the audio version of our Engineering News daily email newsletter. We'll be right back.